we are going to list out the differences between globe and man. It is globe.
It is man.
It is round.
It is flat.
It reflects the shape of the earth.
It reflects the earth's surface.
Shows the entire features.
The man shows either the whole or in parts.
We can see one part at a time when we rotate the globe.
We can see the entire world in a spread out manner.
Difficult to carry it around.
Can be easily carried to different places.
Minute details cannot be seen.
All the details can be presented.